The PRI-MAX, because it is a very large machine, has a very large cutting table, it has a lot of agitation, there are no real limitations to what you can throw into this machine. In the first place, we have two shafts, and they're both bidirectional shafts, meaning that they have just as many teeth and just as aggressive a bite in both directions. So basically, it's two shredders in one area. The whole sequence of events in the cutting chamber are the shafts are constantly going the other direction and processing at full capacity both directions the whole time, and it just keeps working on it till whatever's in that chamber goes through the machine. And you're never constrained to a single little area in this chamber. That entire cutting chamber is available for processing this material the entire time. The idea of processing stuff through the PRI-MAX is that you're breaking the constituent parts apart, but not necessarily busting them up individually so that then they can be separated, either with a picking line or some other type of separation to leave the parts still more or less intact. You don't want to bust it all the way up. You want to just take it apart where you can separate those objects. And the PRI-MAX also can meter the material into this process. So instead of getting a big slug of material in that overwhelms all the subsequent material, we can sort of meter that material in. The cutting table, the portion of the machine that's fixed, that the shafts push material down through. So in the process of shredding, the material is punched down through those holes, including any unshreddable material. If it can fit through that hole, it's going through without even touching the cutters and other stuff. If you have other material like gravel or something that's already to the correct size, it just falls through the machine. It doesn't add to your wear, it doesn't add to anything that's going on. By changing the number of cutters and by changing the spacing of the cutting table below it, we can affect the particle size. So our machines are capable of a wide range of exterior products. Because of its size, because of the openings, and because of the distributed nature of it, the PRI-MAX can process way more different kinds of material than almost any other machine.